Is this life just a gamble? A naked roll of the dice to find our fate? Can this be all that we need to change the lives we lead? Where was choice when will was taken from me? Where was growth when all I needed was sleep? How dark the days can get when it's all of you against me? So set in my ways from my past, afraid to leave them be. I don't know if I'm alive outside the shell surrounding me. Torn from the page, lost inside a book no one wants to read. A pivotal moment defining what I'm to be. A separation of my love for this world and how much I'm destined to bleed. I can't escape or explain the pain that's surrounding me. Suffocating, choking till I can't breathe. My home, my ruin, my dreams, why can't I just leave? All the noise, a trap designed specifically for me. The years spent dreaming about life and what that means. Held my breath and my tongue more times than you'd believe. Hid my face from your sight and kept it out of reach. Never let anyone in so I can't escape what's stuck playing on repeat. I get it, aloud and clear, message received. Not good enough for anyone, not bright enough to be seen. Too far away to be loved, especially by me. Tossed out as garbage is what I've always believed. No wonder failure is all I see. It's a collection of shit in this lonely misery. Abandoned hope and broken dreams. Tormenting myself to find relief. One day at a time, one moment of clarity in which I'm finally free. No more looking over my shoulder, searching for the exit before anyone sees. A sight for sore eyes to welcome me. Take me from this madness and place it on display for the world to see. Proving that I was worth it. Proving that I was wrong about me.